Hello and welcome to my channel Atrangi Shru. My name is Srishti and today I'll be telling you about Dashara celebration in India. Also known as Vijay Dashmi is celebrated in all parts of India. This festival marks the triumph of good over evil and light over darkness. From fasting to feasting to fireworks, Dashara is celebrated in various ways in different parts of the country. But before we begin, I would like to tell you why we celebrate Dashara. According to mythology, Ravan, the evil king, kidnapped goddess Sita and took her to his palace. During this time, Sita was forced to live far beyond the reach of her husband, Lord Ram. On the other end, Lord Ram kept crossing miles with rigid hurdles and was accompanied by his brother Lakshman with Lord Hanuman and his army of monkeys, which aimed at united the beloved souls. There were fierce battles for days and an ocean of blood flowed across the way. But one day Lord Rama unshackled the love of his life, Sita, and this event is commemorated with the name of Dashara. So, let's begin. Ten most unique Dashara celebrations across India. Kolkata, West Bengal. Think colorful pandals, mouth-watering Bengali sweets, sacred bhogs and crazy energy. Kolkata is considered to be the Dashara capital of India. The city of joy certainly does justice to its name once the celebrations start. The ambience is filled with vigor of the festival. If you're headed to Kolkata this Dashara, do not miss out on the pandal hopping spree and immerse yourself in the musical celebration along with the dhak beats. Hyderabad, Telangana. Hyderabad is also called as the city of Nawabs and celebrates Dashara as a dedication to Goddess Gauri, called Bathakumma. Lord Ganesh is worshipped and women dance around the temple that are adorned with beautiful decorations to catch any fleeting traveler's eye. Kerala. Kerala has a unique way of celebrating Vijay Dashmi. People here prefer to instill their own values of education, offerings and worship of vehicles and domestic animals, especially the holy cow, in their celebration. On this day, they also worship Goddess Saraswati and students keep their books and musical instruments in front of the idol along with other offerings. Vijay Dashmi is celebrated with a blend of Kerala's local culture and tradition, and a taste of the same by tourists is a soulful experience. Delhi. When you think about the celebrations in the capital city, you always enter the place with high expectations. The festivities in the capital city during Dashara lives up to those expectations of yours. Spanning over 9 days, Dashara in Delhi is not a small affair. Dramatic Ramlilas, fireworks, elaborate pandals in every nook, and finally the burning of Ravan on the last day of Dashara. Mysuru, Karnataka. Dashara, also known as Dasara in Mysuru, is one festival celebrated with great enthusiasm and vigor. The legend that travels in the city on that auspicious day is Goddess Chamundeshwari, also known as Durga, had killed a demon, Mahishasur. Until today, the goddess's courage and bravery is recounted and celebrated on the day of Dasara or Dashara. Many military parades, athletic performances, and cultural performances are showcased on this day. The grandly decorated royal tradition's legacy is carried towards the Mysuru Palace and is a great attraction for the locals and tourists. Also, the Jumbo Savari is carried out in the bustling streets of the city. Punjab. Dashera in Punjab is celebrated in the honor of Goddess Durga. The first 7 days of Navratri generally involves observance of a fast, after which they perform Jagrata, that is devotional songs, and put the whole audience in a lively mood. On the eighth day, that is Ashtami, they open their fast by arranging a bhandara for 9 young girls, worshipping them all while. Dashehra in Punjab is marked by the spirit of selflessness and charity and can be really a heartfelt experience. Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Varanasi has always been a center of attraction for tourists from and outside the country. It is also known for its spirituality and culture, which brings all of it to life during Dashehra celebration every year. These lively events of Navratri and Dashehra are of great entertainment to the audience as they display a 200-year-old tradition of Ramayana on the stage. Over 1 million pilgrims arrive annually for the vast processions. Tamil Nadu. The people of Tamil Nadu rejoice and celebrate the day in their own unique way by worshipping Goddess Lakshmi, Durga and Saraswati. People visit their friends and relatives, greeting each other and exchanging gifts. Special delicacies are cooked and a feast is set. Married women visit each other's homes and exchange bangles, coconuts, money, kumkum as gifts. Kullu, Himachal Pradesh. Dashehra in Kullu is one grand occasion and consists of various dance and music performances displaying the local traditions. The Kullu Valley is displayed with bright colors and a huge procession carrying idols of gods and goddesses to the main ground of the festival. The festival concludes with the performance of Lanka Dahan, which cannot be missed at any cost. That's all for today, guys. Hope you liked my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also press the bell icon to get regular notifications. Thank you.